A conference will pick a new party leader to succeed South African President Jacob Zuma.